Now the old man was nearing a toy shop, where he could hear a music box kind of sound from a miniature carousel with its miniature horses all circling faithfully around. And a little girl who was wearing a Russian-style coat was carefully looking inside at the horses and knights and the trains with their lights, as she was imagining they all were alive.